the tonk. Now we're gonna play easy again, because easy is good enough for me. Oh, they're staying random. That's not cool. Guys, I want to hopefully fight Douglas. I don't remember you. Oh, hello. I know we haven't done a multi-battle yet, so let's do a multi-battle. Now you're gonna be new battle group. Launch method. Let's do this. Now at least we won't have to cover the entire map anymore with just my tanks. Albeit it is a lot easier to sell bits because they're so cheap. Okay, remember, it's a two freaking end game. I was waiting for my AIs to do their thing. We are going on the left side then. Fine by me. Fine by fine. Do we send out the freaking heavies out first? We're saving you for a special occasion. But yeah, we send out the heavies first. Or a heavy. A heavy! Ah, Soviet cheapness. It never grows old. And
на позиции. Вперед. Боеприпасов больше нет. Принесло. Жду ваших указаний. Боеприпасов больше нет. Хорошее попадание. Хорошее попадание. Хорошее попадание. Принесло. Молодец, наводчик. В нас попали.
Страшная нам бомбежка любая.
Маркировщик готов. Готов для работы на трофей.
Yeah, over there. Oh, Panther T-34! Guess who we're fighting? Do that. Bailey, get over there.
За Родину!
213-й готов нанести удар. Плотный огонь на 3 часа.
Депац, ну!
Вижу противника.
Плотный огонь на 3 часа. Вижу цель на 12. Слышал, у вас проблема с жуками, товарищи.
Great! Oh, are you good? We need tanks.
Вижу противника.
Да, товарищ. Цель захвачена. Огонь! Да, товарищ.
Down.
Лучшая работа, которая у меня когда-либо была. Слушаю. Бронебойный заряжен.
Well, the trees will block line of sight. The Russian tanks found now begins.
Да, товарищ.
Ah, Rush takes this so slow. Actually, that's not a bad idea. Go hide there. And a motorcycle. They're coming. Figure out the way to get there. Wow, look at this AI that can actually fight sprint. Where about them? Thanks, man.
Давай.
Вытащите меня отсюда!
О, черт, лейк, бейчо. О, рейт.
На позиции!
I have to take that hill now. You're good here, you're good here. We're pushed them back, yeah! Looks like the right side's doing good. We just need to not die here. Send more tanks! Yes, lead the charge! I think the story, lead the charge. Oh, the opposition. Maybe it's safe to engage like that. Push them back.
Молодец,
in the woods. This makes the whole thing much more dynamic. Stood, okay, that's not stood. Save the IS for later. Just have anti tanks on this bridge? And why not you, because you have a turret. Okay, we need some real heavy support up here. Send in the heavies, send in the heavies. He's flying. Might as well go help him.
Not
ration tanks and not having ammunition stores. Is that a tiger? No, that's the... How's the light? Oh, gun depression. No, if you need gun depression, you should actually do it. I mean, no amount of gun depression could save from having the hell be in your play. Okay, so then those guys get two shots up in here. Yeah, we need some fighters to take these guys out. Stupid girls. Defeat in 8 minutes. Okay, we can hasten that. Planes in a sec. Actually, this is a side that really needs it. They really need to help. This is gonna be risky. Let's do this. Rush to left. Reload the guys. Well, I like how smart the AI is compared to some other games. It's so nice. Albeit that this game is very, very macro, not very, very micro, like a tactical shooter, but still. You need to move up. I mean, it might just be best to just sit on this position, because it's really good. We best stay to hold this position instead of moving up. I mean, we're gonna win. It's how quickly do you want to win? How quickly do you want to win? this guy's gonna be for a surprise. He's the bigger threat. That guy, I don't like his face. I don't like his face the most. Don't lie, sight, you better get some. Better go get some. That doesn't exist now. This is a terrible spot. Because they're assuming we aren't going to push up this flank. Let's make that assumption wrong. Don't suck. Oh, you're right clicking anymore, okay. Sam, just provide covering fire. Oh, poor machine gunners. Oh, look, they don't have a shield. They don't even have a shield either. Oh, it sucks to be them. It sucks to be them. Don't stop. Oh, hello. Hey, down. I think that's the least of their worries. Enemy tank, enemy tank. Player 234, and they're just a panzer. Position to just sit. Unleash the tongs! There we go, alleviate some pressure. Now we're doing pretty good as opposed to teams on the right. Is that a tiger? Like, I can't tell, because I think it's winning. Oh yeah, no, it's a tiger. For the love of everyone, bail, run, forget this. Actually, go, the other way, go the other way, reverse! That works too. It's a freaking tiger. You're gonna have fun with you, boy. Well, the next wave is right in front of you. Shooter knocked out, I don't think. You're doing amazing work. Keep it up. I mean, pretty much what you need to do with Tigers is just keep suppressing them, and hopefully something that, and hopefully something will break on them. Incendiary. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's what it means. Okay. Only just have massive tank spam and kill this tiger. Mean versus it's man versus machine. Or machines versus a tiger. Machines versus big cat. Alright, let's do this. Here comes the tongs. Well, at least we can use the tiger and annoy it. Over there. Do you have any artillery left? Oh no, we do not. Remember, bring more artilleries. Well, what are you doing back there, my friend? Go up front. Needs to get on that hill, Pronto. Is that the tiger? Oh, yes it is. Tell me they didn't make it though. Get there now. That's pretty good on the fire. I mean, on the move. Fire. Yeah, that's fantastic. Stop and engage, thank you. Stop and engage. At home. Right, I'm so bitch and not having big enough tanks to store munitions. Don't go. That's the mess. Are they being engaged by the trigger over that distance? Feet. that. Oh, we lost the light truck. Move it up. What's up, bros? Oh, all right, let's do this. All right. Advance. Where's the Studebaker? He's like, these are the two things that are going on right now. Is that advance or the Studebaker? Come on, let's do this. 2 minutes left. Let's make a major defeat. Move up, move up, move up. He almost got their flank. I mean, we could have had their flank, but that's the point. Where is that truck? There's that truck. That truck over there. Open fire, open fire, open fire. That's a 45mm, that's not too much of an issue, but it being alive is not a good idea. Advance! Up. Well, I'll take this cap. And we're going to be taking the left side. We're running out of ammunition, then we're out of supplies. Engaging one in port. Oh, right. Perfect time to do a spawn cap. Get line of sight. On that side. Get on that side. Now this guy's gonna be a big surprise. Or this guy is gonna be up and we win. I can be more conservative and would have routine better, but no, I wanted to push it in and see how far we could get. I mean, it is a game after all. By the way, Battlefield? So disc, I think. Alright, team stats. So what did I do? I got to my team, yay! I mean, I'm no human player, but that's at the point. I got the most kills for the last losses on the entire team, of all the teams. Oh, wow. That must be really sad for the Tiger Commanders, which I believe, like, 2-3 of them are. I think. Wow, yeah, it's just how I do things. Like 3,985 kills for 1,605 losses. That's insane. I got more kills than the highest other kill player, and yet I lost like half of the guys. Alright, and that'll be it for this video. Thanks for watching. Appreciate you watching this video. Means a lot to me. It also means letting you to check out this story, Podverse. And Libertas Publica. One's a sci-fi universe I've been working on since I was very little, and the other is a fantasy alternate history universe, which I've been working on since like a month ago. Actually less than that, just a week or two ago. And you can check them out below. I don't know how long I know how long I've been recording for, but I don't know if I'm still recording? I am. I don't know how much video space I got left, so that'd be it for this video. Thanks for watching. If you like to see more games like this, not necessarily this one, thank you developers. Please be sure if you have any extra money, or just want to support me to donate. That's pretty much the only means other than just watching the videos that you have at the moment. One day I'll be selling my books, in physical format or on Kindle. Kindle for convenience, physical format for the physicality-ness. So you could support me that way. And I might have other merchandise as well in the future. I just not quite sure how to do that quite yet. But anyway. So that'll be it for this video. Thanks for watching. You can check them out in the description below the playlist, below the line. You'll find the link to Google Drive and the link to the donation below that. Alright, that'll be it for this video. Thanks for watching. And I guess, see you in the next one.